Hello, welcome back to Cloud and Data Science, and today we'll be covering how to create a histogram using Google Spreadsheets. And then you'll receive this page. And in this page, there are two main ways you could create a histogram. The first way is already having data and then creating a histogram out of that. And the second way is first creating the histogram and inputting the data. So we'll do it the first way and get some data. And here's the example of histogram I already created earlier. So I'm just going to copy and paste this data. And this is the example test course. So I'm going to paste it. And we have some data here. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to drag. Again, so make sure we highlight all the data. So after you have your data, click Insert. And then click Chart. And then it'll show you a histogram. And you can always change what you wanted to see. So if you want a column, or you want like a bar chart, or you want a pie chart, or anything, else, you can find it there. And now we want a histogram. So click on Histogram. And this is a simple way to create a histogram using Google Sheets. And if you want, you can even customize it and make it look better. So the first step is to click Customize, and then you could choose the chart style to get like a border color like yellow. And you add a background color like a light gray. You could even add dividers to the histogram, so it'll make it easier. You could even add dividers into the histogram, which will make it easier to see the data. And you could change or add X and Y axes and like the titles. And you could even change the font. You can even change the font color of the titles too. So that's it. Ta-da! You have your histogram.
And in this video, we're going to learn how to create a pie chart using Google Spreadsheets. As you already know, pie charts are a great way to visually represent data in a percentage way. So let's get started. So first, you need some data to create the pie chart with. So here I have some example test scores. And after you have data or numbers, you have to highlight them. So after you highlighted them, go to Insert and click Insert. And then if you look down, you'll find Chart. Click on Chart. And then it'll load with the chart, but we don't want a histogram, we want a pie chart. So click Chart Type, and then scroll down and you'll find Pie Chart around here. And you could choose what type of pie chart you want. So you could choose a normal pie chart, or you could choose a pie chart that's more donut shaped and hollow. Or you could even choose a pie chart that's a kind of like 3D shaped. So for now, we'll use the normal pie chart. And in this pie chart, we could see the percentage of how many students got a specific grade. And also in Google Sheets, we can customize it. So we could go over here and click Customize. And then you could change the color of each slice if you want. So you could choose a specific slice, like slice 5. And if you want, you could change it to a different color. And I could also change the distance from center. So you could do like 25% if you want to move this way and show it visually. And you could add some X and Y axes, and you could change the titles. And you could also add a legend, and you can even position it in like the top or bottom or somewhere. And now you have a pie chart. So that's it for this video, and thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to subscribe, like, and share. And have a great day. And also check out these new videos.